Okay, this is, as you can hear, lower than these. Playing in ensemble, it's useful to have this little fella here. Your fingering is still the same as your ukulele fingering, but there's only the notes are the same as the guitar, the upper four strings, so it's E, B, G, D, same as the guitar. So that's a baritone ukulele.